Hey everybody, welcome to the Elden Ring PS4 playthrough part 4. May or may not be co-op with Andy. Coming on to do a little bit more grinding on this. I can. Starting to pick up the game more now. Hope y'all been enjoying this series so far. This game is pretty cool. Something like stomping around me, to be honest. But let's play a little bit of this, a little bit more of this right now. A little bit more grind. I don't want to whip this a little bit more. Poison. About getting away with the stupid turtle, but I got you. Got you red handed. You die. I think I want to take on that guy by myself. Ow, that's a wide noise, man. There's gonna be another enemy coming around somewhere. There you are. Nope. Wearing the same armor as you, we're friends. Thank you. jumping off the fucking side of the mountain. But I didn't die. Oh, you. You want some? Oh, you're cheating. Now you're like cheating, man. Didn't feel good to get cheated on, did it? Yeah, shit. This. What's this thing? See, that's better. Oh, hell, I'm better. Yeah, way better than what I had before. Missed, you motherfucker. Where'd you go? Stop. Item slumbering egg, okay. Really? goes. Depth means return to the air tree. Have patience till the time comes and a loose call to you. Thank you. fucking healing. Three little fucking goblin things there. No way to heal anymore.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing fine. And you?
Yeah. I'm trying to do this one thing.
I see that you got that than me, eh?
Oh.
Do you like it?
It's more of my best friend Chris got it, and I'm playing it with him. It's good. I didn't like it at first, because I didn't like my character. But...
yeah, it's a bit warm now.
Holy hell. Yeah. Man, these goblins are pain in the ass.
Did any help?
Probably. It'll be nice to have some help.
Big
deal
for
what
somebody,
by
myself.
Hey, I don't doubt it. When you play Dark Souls, so it should be cake for you.
It's just you have to do a little bit grinding first.
Yeah.
Then go fight the boss. But I beat my first boss without leveling up.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been leveling up. I went from 7 to 18 today.
Yeah, you have to go up.
All right. So.
And upgrade your right weapon.
Mhm.
Where are you right now?
I'm in the Stormfoot Catacombs.
Alright. What do you wanna do? You want to summon me?
Yeah, I can summon you. Do you wanna, you need our, multiplayer stuff? Hold on a second, it's a, let's see, multiplayer. My multiplayer password is Vizards. Well, I'll tell you how to spell it when you get there.
So is the Stormfoot Catacombs?
Oh yeah, where I am, that's what you're asking? Yeah, Stormfoot Catacombs are right at the fucking, the side of Grace thing.
Alright, so what's your password?
It's Vizards, capital V, capital V as in Victor. I Z A R D S. It's like in my name, Ninjakillvizard, Vizard. It ends with an S.
Vizard. So V with a capital, right?
Yeah.
Capital B?
Capital V.
A R D, right?
Basically, it's the word Wizards. But you're placing W of a V, as in Victor, V. Victor, like victory.
So biceps, right?
Yeah. Yeah, can I get, can I take a screenshot of this? Just to verify that you know what I'm talking about. Sometimes people don't. The way I speak sometimes, it might be thinking I'm saying something else.
No, it's my fault, man.
We go to messages. Just so you can verify that we're doing the same thing here. Actually, I want you to make one of those fucking things while you're doing it.
So
I am crafting.
Pisers, and you put in the group password, you put the Pisers number one?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's actually Chris's idea. Because I was joining his game first. He wanted something simple. And we can play a lot more tomorrow. When Chris is here. Yeah, work it. He's back. He's working Arby's again. We also been playing a lot of Back for Blood. Been playing with some new people. We're still.
Yeah, we can play better than if you guys want.
Well, I'm trying. I was trying to get them caught up to us. Like we just finished Act 2 with new people, so we're going to Act 3.
What, I'm better?
No, just regular recruit difficulty.
Oh.
Yeah, I ain't gonna play veteran or new people.
Yeah. It's a little bit hard.
Yeah. But Chris has a PS5 now, do you know?
Really? Nice.
Yeah, so he always in the Back for Blood. I'm waiting on my income tax to come back to get my PS5 I can find one.
I got mine already, but late.
Alright, did you put your multiplayer thing up yet?
What do you want it?
Actually, hold on. If you're joining my game, I'm supposed to put it in it. No, no, you do it, and then I. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm supposed to join your game.
Just put it right next to the side of Grace thing, so I can see it.
Yeah,
faster.
Yeah. I already did.
All right. I got the thing. Where you at? Where is it?
You have to use the.
Yeah, I know. Fur coating thing. I gotta make one. I thought I only had one made. Yeah, I thought I only had one made. I guess it.
It's called the fur calling finger remedy.
There it is. Okay. I put it in a quick thing. Oh, I'll see you. There you go. Shen D. Belmont, that's your name?
Yep. Right. I'm level. What's my level? It's a 32.
Damn! Chris is 20, I'm only 18, haven't we? I only started doing the level thing today, because it took three parts for me to get the stupid thing triggered to start leveling up. Then I also lost about 4,000 fucking shit that I was doing before that. Alright, this is my curve.
Yeah, you have to be careful with that, you know? If you die, you have to go and get your runes, you know?
Yeah, I only died right here, so I had to go back and get them. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, good thing I didn't have that. One second. Wrong thing, Chris.
Wait, hold on. I'm going to change my equipment. To be more faster.
Yeah, when you join somebody else's game, you're like, you only got like two things of healing.
Yeah, gotta be too careful. Stand still.
Oh, you got a heal spell?
Yeah. So I don't use my bottles, you know?
Yeah, we gotta be careful down here. But if you've ever done it, there's fire stuff gets thrown at us. I didn't go through that door yet, but there's some stuff down here.
I haven't done this part yet.
Okay. there. Hiding. Oh yeah, we started playing Destiny the Witch Queen today. Our first mission took forever. Sabathon. God, can you kidding? I don't have a way to fucking do that yet.
Which one?
The far range attacks. I have nothing to do that.
Yeah, you had to get yourself a bow.
Yeah.
And you have a small bow.
This is where the fire comes out. Yeah, be careful. There's a crevice to the right. Oh, and I got. Oh, one of these guys came out. Fuck. Motherfucker. Oh, I went too far. Yeah, I made it this far. I made it farther than that. There's a thing down this way. Got stuck on the wall there for a second, might kill me. Oh, good. Well, actually, I've already picked this up, but you might not pick this up if you can. I don't know if you can pick it up in my gameplay. If you want, I can go into your game next. If we. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, back it again. Okay, so we gotta do that with the other one. Okay, nice. There is some fucking messages right here. Probably rushing in. Oh, come back. Came back. I went down yet. I'm good. Okay. I need to go over there to the end. That's where I lost my room, so. It's on this way. There you go, God. That's where I died last, because these guys killed me. But these goblins. Oh, fuck. Gosh. Holy hell. Get off the screen. Oh fuck. God damn. I couldn't dodge all the way. That's too much. Yep, I couldn't dodge. They all attacked me all at once. There's no way I could have dodged that.
Yeah, I had to be careful. In this game, I had to be extra careful, bro.
Well, we gotta make our way back over there again. And I gotta.
But you lost your souls again, right?
Yeah.
Was it a lot?
It was like 1,000 something, but then I just lost what I just made getting there as well.
Let's not try this area for now. Yeah, this area. Yeah. I mean, you need to power up a little bit more. This area.
Okay.
We
can grind. We should even know a way to grind faster.
Okay.
We're gonna start a church place, you know? It's where me and my best friend starts. Place you know a better place. I got a lot of stuff away even locked on the map.
The church of Elden?
Yeah.
I
like going there all the time because there's a merchant there in case you had extra stuff to sell.
Are you looking the game or no?
Yeah, that's good. It's different. You can play with your friends. I mean, at first I didn't like the idea of what it just did. If you die, it kicks you out in your own game board, but whatever.
Yeah, you have to be a little bit careful with this game. But it's challenging, though, you know.
Alright, I'm over here. You can drop it now. Let me make one more of those
Where are
things.
You, outside the church or inside?
I always just go right next to the fucking save thing.
Okay.
Let me make one more of those. Man, can I make multiple at once? Yeah, just gonna make multiple at once. Fuck it. There you go. Yeah, 15 of them made. I mean, I even sold about 20 of them. So I could have made another 10 more now. If I wanted, but... it's necessary. You put it down yet?
I did.
You did? Ah, hit the wrong button. Ah, oh, damn it.
You don't see it?
No, I'm still trying to get used to the fucking quick thing. I should be able to see it. I think. There, yeah, I see it. Okay. Yeah, and just we could just grind. Me and my Chris, we went and done a camp thing. We had saved like 6,000 before we got off. We went up like three. He went up from like 16 to 20 doing that. I just bought a bunch of shit.
Alright, let's go over here. Open your map.
Yeah.
Do you see that blue spot that I mark? What do you want to grind?
Think about the growth side cave. Yeah, cause we did that. There were wolves and stuff in there, and then a boss.
Did you kill the boss? Oh, you haven't killed the boss yet.
Yeah, I've killed the boss.
You wanna kill him?
Yeah, we can. We can do it. Oh, what? Kinda got stuck. Couldn't even fucking move.
Listen, I'm going to give you an advice right now. So what's your armor right now? Open your status. No, open your equipment.
Well, I gotta wait till it loads.
Okay.
Yeah, I got stuck for some reason. I don't know what the hell happened there. I couldn't even move for a second. We must have got stunned or something.
Right now. Because the way you're rolling is too slow, and you have to fix that. Faster, you know?
Yeah.
So, equip armor, you know, to... like, equip like a lower, like, light armor. The armor you have is...
always a pleasure.
It is tough, but at the same time, it's heavy, too. And if you wanna work... And if you wanna wear like a heavy armor, you have to upgrade your endurance. For now.
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm gonna figure out how I can do that. I don't have anything else on me, I had to buy it.
Yeah, you can grind armor too. On the enemies.
What is it?
One second.
Let me see. Remove the helmet. Maybe that will do it for now.
I already know what's holding me back. It's my actual armor. It weighs way more than everything else.
Yeah, remove the helmet, so it might make it until like a medium load, you know.
No, it's...
What is it?
Do you work out?
Hold on a second. Dang, I need 1500 to get that.
Goodbye for now.
Let me see if that does it. But let me get in there.
So
God.
Your endurance right now. And your status.
Your endurance 10? Is 12.
Well, yeah, upgrade that to up to 15. So with that, you're gonna be fine, you know, for a while.
No, it's the fucking I boot a thing, and I still got a heavy load. Yeah, it's the stupid, it's the... Trigon B circle.
I made a mistake, like you too, you know, in Demon's Souls, you know, at the beginning, you know, when I came out. I used to wear all the heavy armor, but it was making me slow, you know. And then I figured out that I don't have to wear, like, heavy armor, you know. Just there was something, like...
Oh, you know, I've got it. It's fine. I'm good now.
You can run faster now?
Yeah, I just took off other weapons. I'm not even use it anyway.
So you were equipping extra weapons and slots?
Yeah.
And that's why, maybe.
Well, one of them was 9 fucking pounds. The fucking sword I was wearing, I had that was like 1,000. I could sell for 1,000, but it's 9 pounds for my sword. Damn. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I could definitely wall walk faster now.
Yeah, you have to keep only what you need, you know?
Yeah.
For example, I have my sword and my bow, you know?
My
shield and my chain, you know?
Yeah, I was definitely a mistake putting my extra fucking weapons on there. I didn't even realize I was making it that heavy. I mean, it makes sense, though. Alright, let's meet up again.
Alright, let's do it again.
Yeah. At least I'm the one that's using up all the materials and stuff since you're joining my game, so. And if you die, you still get to keep your ruins. That you get from here, so it doesn't really hurt you. The only thing that sucks is you can't pick up all the certain items and shit in somebody else's game, but you don't have to worry about losing ruins. I got told my best friend, it might be a good idea just to help people at some point, so you can don't have to worry about it. Even if you die, the ruins are still there. Why just not your own game? Alright, did you put it down yet?
When I joined my game.
Did you put it down yet?
Yeah, I put it down.
Alright. Yeah, well, we can take turns if you want. That's what me and my Chris do. So we don't have to just be in one person's game. Wow, I was standing right next to it. I think it's a very unique way to get together.
Yep.
Uh-oh, my game just froze.
Did it froze, really?
Yeah, it just froze. Yep. Definitely getting
air. In the walls or no?
I'm definitely getting air coded out because I can hear the zzzz sound. I might just close out of the game. Yep. That's stupid.